and I've got the scars to prove it.